A most endearing feature of the Shakti energy is innocence. Shakti, the goddess energy, is an innocent energy. It has no guile, it has no malice, it has no ability to deceive or cheat or betray. If you have ever found yourself lying or cheating or being dishonest, you must instantly recognize that your Shakti energy, your divine Shakti energy, has weakened. And from that weakened state comes this manifestation of a lie, of a deception. The Shakti energy is the energy of pure love. It is a love without judgment. It is a love without question. It is a love without demand, and it is so because it is an innocent love. The innocence of this love makes it all accepting, makes it all embracing. The innocence of this love shall make you understand another's pain. When you understand another's pain, you shall never judge them, you shall never blame them. You shall be grateful for their presence in your life. You shall be grateful for the roles that they play in your life. But for gratitude to be a vital part of your life, you must activate within you the innocence of Shakti. Remember, Shakti knows all truth, is all truth, and lives only in truth.